welcome back to the game where, really anything's possible, you know? You can do pretty much anything you want in this game. There are some exceptions to this, but, you can pretty much vent anyone you want in this base and just leave them there. Yeah, today we're, disposing of Kerbals. I'm just kidding, we're not. We are gonna do another Mun mission, but this time we're gonna try to land on the Mun. I'm gonna be honest with you, I don't have a lot of hope for this mission. Actually, before I do this, I want to drop a quick save down. We're backtracking a little here. Yeah, this is sandbox mode, so I can really do whatever I want with the debug menu, but still, I want to drop a quick save down before I accidentally kill a bunch of Kerbals by accident. Alright, we're back. Game is struggling right now. I cannot seem to be able to get this rocket here to get above. Oh, it's 2.05. Never mind. Wonderful. You know, I wasn't really expecting it to get up this high, but it works, kind of. Now we're circularizing our orbit. This is I do want to put up a new space station. I don't know when I'm going to do that or get around to doing that, but the current one I have in orbit has been up there for 11 years. So I'm not saying it needs to be replaced, but it needs to be replaced. that works. All right, we're here. We're parked in orbit of the Mun. This is only the first part. I'm gonna be sending a lander over here. We have 3,000 meters of delta V, which is good. Means we have way more than we need, more than enough to probably get out to Minmus, but we're not here for Minmus, we're here for the Mun. And I have to send a lander separately here, which is like we're going around the Mun once because, so we're in this orbit now. Slightly more useful. Add maneuver. Actually, I think we're not going to land right now. We're just going to orbit this for a while. Actually, you know what? This about wraps up this video. This was a very successful launch. I'm probably going to send another mission out here to dock. Maybe build another space station out here. I don't know. There's a lot I can do in this game, and I just don't know what to do right now. Thank you for watching, and I will see you in the next one.